What up, what up, what up? It's your boy D Smith, man. Check this out. There is always stories to talk about and give your opinion on, but this shit is hilarious right here. A white guy threatens to shoot cops, then flees the scene. This shit is funny as hell, but also serious because no black guy would ever, 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 ever get away with this. Check this out.
Okay. That's all right.
Just keep an eye on it. Just get the right feel. Just start up set.
Put your hands on the steering wheel.
No.
What are you reaching for?
Whoa. Hey,
get out of the car, man. You got a gun right
whoa,
there.
Whoa. There's rights to
get
this.
Out.
There are rights to this.
Do you have a concealed
carry? There are rights to this.
Whoa. Hold up right there.
It's open. My hands are up. No.
No, you got it.
This is on body cam. You have body cam, sir?
Put your hands over your eyes.
Do you have a body cam?
Put your hand over your eyes.
Do you have a body cam, sir?
Put your hands over your eyes.
Do you have a body cam, sir? Yeah, you got
I will send this dog on you.
I will shoot you if you do.
Don't fucking grab my gun.
You have rights.
Put your hand.
You have rights, too. You have rights, too.
Don't you dare.
You have rights. You can't
shoot me here.
You this is unconstitutional. You know that.
Right. You have a weapon, okay?
Yes, I do. And it's kind
of
what I need you to do.
Hey. You guys are grabbing me on. This is also unconstitutional.
Okay.
Body cam request.
Can you quit yelling so I can talk to you?
Give a gun to me, sir.
Units right now.
I need you to relax for me, okay?
I will shoot you if this possible. If that's a threat, it's open there. You have no body cam. You know this.
He has a
my
body
hands are open.
Up.
My hands are open.
Okay.
My hands are open.
You need to get out of the car
no,
so we can remove you
I
from
do
that
not.
Weapon.
You cannot. No, it is constitutionally owned. I see that.
Do you have a concealed carry permit?
It is not concealed. Yes, so you can see the weapon. It's right there.
Don't
body
do
cam.
It.
Body cam. Okay. What are you afraid of?
Don't do it.
I'm not doing anything.
Do me a favor. Just please step out of the car. That's all we're asking you to do.
Oh, you're asking me not to step out of the car.
Yes.
Conceal please. Your weapons, please.
No.
This is not how we act civilly. This is not how we act civilly. You know
sir.
This. Red eye. Red
sir.
Eye.
Oh, sweet.
Yes, we do.
Don't. Just please.
Do you have body cam?
Please.
Do you have body cam? Do not forcibly remove
do not. Don't. Don't
whoa,
do
whoa,
it.
That.
Don't.
You know that.
Please.
I need you to get out of the car.
House. Then house.
Hey, SE double blue, sir. Are you going to shoot me on double blue?
Just relax.
No, just relax.
Please get out of the car.
There's rights to this. You know there are rights to
this. Listen, we can figure this out.
We can talk about this, okay?
Oh, this is how you
right
feel
now,
about this.
We can't talk about it with you not listening to us.
Just, we're not listening. You're not first of the grabbers.
All I'm asking you to do.
You're violating my rights right now. Let go of me!
You just put your hand on a gun, sir.
Whoa. No, you pulled a gun on me unconstitutionally.
Please.
And I did my in response.
We don't want to do this, man.
Just get out of the car. I'm just asking. We'll get this figured out. Just come out and just get out of the car.
You release me now.
We can't do that.
Release it. I have Second Amendment rights, gentlemen.
Okay. Just get out of the car. Come on. Come back here.
Excuse
we'll
me?
Talk about it.
Excuse me. This right here is a reason to defend myself. Castle Doctrine. You know that.
We'll get this figured out. Don't do it. Please. Just come on.
Get out of the car, sir.
Just get out of the car. Just
get
step out.
The gun's down.
No. Just step out.
Get out of the car.
Just step out of the car. Don't! Don't do it!
Get out of the car!
You're on double blue. You know what's gonna happen, right?
Just stop.
You need to get out of the car. That's
no,
a lawful order. You're gonna go to
what,
jail.
What, a gunpoint? Oh, take me to jail then? Go ahead.
Just come
now
on.
You're obstructing.
I can't.
No, you're obstructing. You're pointing a gun at me, sir. Right now my life's in threat.
Okay. Well, we have
I don't see body cam on this, sir. I'm just gonna drive away. I'm not gonna bother anybody.
No, you're
hands
not.
On the seat, sir.
Don't do this. Don't do it.
So this shit is funny. It's not funny. It's serious. But this the guy who got away with hella shit. Hella shit. No constitution. Gun on the motherfucking seat. Telling the officers what to do. What the fuck? What the fuck did I just see right there? And this shit went on for a good 5 minutes. No nigga would be able to get away with that shit right there. No nigga would be able to get away with that shit right there. That shit is crazy, man. He was going ham on their ass. Please, get out the car. Get out the car. With guns drawn, get out the car. Get out the car. That's, man, that is crazy.
We'll get myself cast a doctrine, you know that.
We'll get this figured out.
This does they say we'll get this shit figured out.
Go!
What I need you to do!
Hey! You guys are grabbing me on. This is also a constitutional body cam request.
Can you quit yelling so I can talk to you?
Can you quit yelling so I can talk to you?
Morning, right now. Okay. I need you to relax for real.
I will shoot you through this process. That's a threat.
I will shoot you. I will shoot your motherfucking ass. Oh my god, man.
Open that. You have no body cam. You know this.
He has a
My hands are open. My hands are open. Okay. My hands are open.
You need to get out of the car so we can remove you from that weapon.
You cannot. No, it is constitutionally owned.
Refusing to get out the car.
It's not concealed.
Gun is not good. How many things that count? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Okay. How many?
Don't do it.
Do me a favor. Just please step out of the car. That's all we're asking you to do.
Oh, you're asking me out.
Yes.
Conceal your weapons, please.
No.
This is how we treat each other civilly.
Those are concealing your weapons.
Red eye! Red eye!
You got cover?
Yes, we do.
But no, they conceal their weapons, man. They actually concealed their weapons. Oh my god, man.
Just please.
Do you have body cam?
Please.
Do you have body cam? Do not forcibly remove
it. Don't do it.
You know that. It's not,
please.
I need you to get out of the car.
House. Get out.
Hey, SC double blues, sir. Are you going to shoot me on double blue?
Just relax.
It's two police officers and a police dog. So that's three people, right?
We can figure this out.
They caught the dog
as an officer. Right now, we can't talk about it with you not listening to us.
We're not listening.
I don't mean to laugh, but this...
You violated my rights. Let go of me!
You just put your hand...
This guy is yelling at the police officers, let go of me. You are violating my rights. No black or brown person would be able to get away with that shit right there. Facts. Facts. Black and brown person would be dead right about now. But hey, what do I know? George Floyd, Tamir Rice, Breonna Taylor, Eric Garner. We can go on and on and on with the names. But this guy right here.
A gun, sir.
Whoa. No, you pulled a gun on me unconstitutionally.
Please.
And I did my in response.
We don't want to do this, man.
Just get out of the car. I'm just asking. We'll get this figured out. Just come out and just get out of the car.
You release me now. We'll
get this figured out. We will get this figured out. Think about that. What they said, we will get this figured out. They could have said this plenty of times in the past, right? When they encounter black and brown people, we can figure this out.
Release it. I have Second Amendment rights, David.
Okay. Just get out of the car. Come on. Come back here.
Excuse
we'll talk
me?
About it.
Excuse me. This right here is a reason we'll to get myself cast a doctrine. You know that.
We'll get this figured out. Don't do it. Please. Just come on.
Get out of the car, sir.
Just get out of the car. Just step out.
The gun's down.
No. Just step out. Just step out of the car. Just step. Don't. Don't do it.
Get out of the car.
You're on double blue. You know what's going to happen, right?
Just stop.
Get out of the car. That's a lawful order. You're going to go to jail.
What, a gunpoint? Oh, take me to jail then. Go ahead.
Just come on.
You're obstructing.
I can't.
No, you're obstructing. You're pointing a gun at me, sir. Right now, my life's in threat.
Okay. Well, we have
I don't see body cam on this, sir. I'm just going to drive away. I'm not going to bother anybody.
No, you're
hands
not.
On the seat.
Don't do this.
Man, this guy that drove off. This shit is hilarious, man. He drove off on a ass. So, you know, TMZ get everything. I'm not going to play the video. Wild body cam video. Nutcase threatens to shoot cop. White suspect flees scene.